Connecticut is back in the silver screen spotlight with a brand new film with some big-time stars hitting theaters.
As News 8's Tina Detel explains, some big stars and a little movie magic are now putting a quiet part of the state on the map. Keep your head
up. Stonington Borough hits the big screen. Moviegoers already flocking to this new local landmark.
Tell all our friends that we ate there, and that's us standing with our grandchildren.
News 8 took you to the scene last September. Meryl Streep, Tommy Lee Jones, and a movie crew transformed the borough into the fictional town of Hope Springs, Maine.
They painted a whole mural on the side of the building for 1 second.
John Papp's Noah's Restaurant serving as the Nor'easter Diner for breakfast and lunch scenes.
All these light fixtures had to be dropped 3 feet.
Some details you'll only see if you stop by.
We've never even had placemats. We've been in business for 33 years and they came out with these.
If you want to make sure you don't miss any of the locations filmed here in Stonington Borough, come right here to the Old Lighthouse Museum. Not only is this in the movie, but the Historical Society also has walking and boat tours on the weekends, so you don't miss any of the sights.
They'll be able to see the different parts of the town that were in the movie and then kind of get the inside scoop on, you know, how the filming went.
A somber Tommy Lee Jones heads to the museum in the movie and takes an audio tour.
It was a very interesting experience to have all the crew on set and changing the museum around and everything.
Another change locals notice, traffic in the film goes the wrong way up Water Street. In Stonington Borough, Tina Detel, News 8.